What's up, guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Detrucci, and today I'm going to be reacting to Rush, Cygnus X-1, Book 1, The Voyage. You guys asked me if I could do both Book 1 and 2 at the same time, but I did look at the time of both, and it's quite long. And I know that although Rush fans and prog rock fans in general have that the ability to have an attention span for that long, other fans of other genres don't really, and so I figured it's better just to split them up into two. But I'm gonna try and get the other one done in a very short time span period, and so the turnaround time for number two will be much shorter than the usual wait. So, but we're gonna check this out. This is The Voyage. I'm excited, and let's check it out. Farewell to kings. They love these dystopian style worlds in their artwork, don't they? Atmosphere is intense. Thank you. There's been like 7 paradigm shifts within this song so far. We've had funk, we've had classical type stuff, we've got like robotic type stuff. This is like the epitome of progressive metal, where they build things up and then they hit the switch and just start over with a completely different sound. And yeah, no, I understand what's going on, but there's been about 7 of them so far. It's crazy. Okay.
Invisible to telescopic eye, infinity, the star that would not die.
Time I think I've got it down and I'm like, yes, this is gonna happen next, they change it every time. You see it on my face, I'm about to be like, okay, I got it, we got this one, and then they like, nope, we're changing it every time. This is weird. It's like they know when I'm about to do it. Queen. Shout out to Queen, by the way, Brian May. That was a very Brian May sounding tone of the guitar there. I don't know if that was on purpose, by the way. That's just what it reminds me of. Come at me, Neil. What do you got? Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yeah. Oh, I like that. Yeah. that's it. Heartbeats.
And the voyage has begun. For in the next episode, we will find out just where the voyage lands.
Yeah, that was cool. That was cool. Yeah. Man. Those drums. I can't even air drum to them. They're so fast. I really enjoyed Getty's bass at the beginning as well. That was a really nice funk kind of sound to it. I like that a lot. Oh, there's so many changes though. This is definitely not a song for beginning, not even just beginning rock fans, but beginning Rush or prog fans in general. This is a very, very complex song. Very odd time signatures. A lot of quick changes that you need to be really on your feet with in order to understand. But they did really well. This is a really well-crafted song. Genius, very genius song. And probably almost impossible for any band to cover this song. And if they do, hats off to them, because this is complex. I liked it though. I liked the vocals. Some of it was a little bit like, whoa, like, yeah, I don't know if he's trying to like be like, is he trying to be like some sort of like galactic space person or what? It reminded me a little bit of 2112, which was very good with the Sphinx. That part of the song, it reminded me of that, the vocals. That was my favorite part of 2112, by the way. But yeah, no, they absolutely nailed it here. And I just love that they have that sort of, we don't care what you guys think. We're going to make the music that we want to make, and we're going to create a story out of it. We're going to create it so that you guys get invested to within what's happening, and you want to listen to the entire album, because that's what it is, isn't it, really? It's an album, it's a book, it's a story. It's not just, this isn't a song that you just put out as a one-off song for people to come into the band. This is a song that's part of an album, as part of a story. And in order to understand what is happening in this song, you need to hear all the other songs that are part of this same book. So I'm excited for part two to see what happens. I'm invested now. I want to know what happens. They have this weird kind of galactic style dystopian universe within their heads that they seem to be trying to get out in multiple different songs. And their mind is interesting. Their mind is interesting. But guys, I hope you guys enjoy this reaction. I don't have too much to say because I don't have huge expertise within prog metal, but I have some. And so I can give my output to that extent, if that makes sense. But obviously I can't give too much because this is just the beginning. It's the introduction to the story and there's a lot more to come. So, but Rush fans, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to try and get to part two in a lot sooner time period than I normally do Rush videos. So possibly this weekend or beginning of next week, depending on what happens and all that stuff. But thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Stay safe. Don't do anything stupid. And I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.